A Ukrainian army officer being held in prison in Moscow is vowing to continue a hunger strike in protest at her detention. Pilot Nadia Savchenko was seized by pro-Russian separatists in June while fighting with government militia in Luhansk, which is now under rebel control. She's facing multiple charges, including entering Russia illegally. Her sister says her main vital signs are normal: sugar, body temperature, blood pressure. But her fighting spirit is at the same level it used to be. Nothing has changed there. The pilot, who's also a Ukrainian MP, is accused of being involved in the deaths of two Russian journalists who were covering the fighting near Luhansk. Savchenko denies she helped coordinate the mortar fire that killed the reporters, saying she was there to help evacuate injured soldiers. Moscow claims the pilot entered Russia herself. Ukraine says she was captured and taken across the border against her will.